Hello friends, welcome to my channels. Now I am going to discuss about the allotropes of carbons. Allotropy. What is allotropy? Allotropy is a phenomenon in which the elements is found in different forms. Elements are found in different forms having different physical properties but similar chemical properties. Having different physical properties and similar chemical properties is known as allotropy. The difference form is called allotropics. These different forms are called allotropic or simple allotropic or simple allotropy. The element like phosphorus, sulfur, carbon, etc. are elements which occur in different allotropic forms. The elements like phosphorus, sulfur, carbons, etc. are elements which occur in different allotropic forms. Carbon. What is carbon? Carbon has a various allotropic form. These are classified into two types. One is crystalline forms, second one is amorphous form. Crystalline form, diamond and graphite. Crystalline form mein kya hota hai? Diamond and graphite. Amorphous forms, coal, lamp soots, carbon black, wood charcoal, gas carbon, etc. Amorphous form mein coal, lamp soot, carbon black, wood charcoals and gas carbon, etc. Crystalline forms of carbons are divided into 11 parts. Crystallines of carbons are divided into 11 parts. First one is diamond. Second graphite. Third one coal. Fourth one coke. Fifth wood charcoal. Sixth bone black and animal charcoals. Seventh lamp black. Eighth carbon black. Ninth gas carbon or petroleum coke. 10th one is sugar charcoal. Last one is carbon 14. These are the crystalline forms of carbons. Crystalline forms of carbons are divided in 11 parts. These are diamond, graphite, coal, coke, wood charcoal, bone black, animal charcoal, lamp black, carbon black, gas carbon and petroleum, sugar charcoal and carbon 14. Thanks all of you. Like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.